Hey, listen to me now. There's three stages to this game. You play, you compete, and lethal. When you're a kid, you play. You play because you love this game. You love the game of football. Then you start learning fundamentals. You start learning technique. You start learning how to compete and how to win. Now the third stage, not everybody gets to the third stage. Not everybody gets to be lethal. But when you get a group of guys, a team like this, that love one another, that plays for one another, that's lethal.
Yeah.
When you go in every game and know that you got a chance to win, no matter what the circumstances, you will find a way to win.
Yeah.
That's lethal.
Yeah.
So all season long, we played, we competed, and tonight, we are lethal.
Yeah. Yeah.
So
yeah.
Right now, we don't play 1-2-3.
Win.
Just one more time.
This our fight to fight. 1-6 doesn't define who you are. What defines who you are is what you do when you're 1-6. I got to fight it. My fight.
Family on three.
1-2-3. You got to get behind them, and it ain't about wins and losses. It's about losses. It's about understanding. I'm going to make the play, I'm going to watch the play be made.
I got a question for you. How did you feel after last week's victory, man?
Great.
You felt great, right? That's because it was earned, man. Nothing in this league is free. Nothing to give. You can't just roll your helmet out there and play. You got to go out there and play and earn it. You gotta take it, man. You gotta take it. I've been a rookie quarterback before. You can suffocate him. You can suffocate him. Make him miserable all game long. Get us the ball back. Remember how we got here today. Because we felt great. And we wanted to be special. And I think we're not
going to win. Fight your fight.
We're coming. We're coming. And we ain't backing down.
Every time you play the game, it'll never change. It's about winning one on one battle. It's about fight our fight. It's simple. It seems like a tear in my face that you cover this because you're going this time.
Great domination,
hey!
We are the best. We gotta show them who we are. Prove ourselves every time out, bro. It's a new challenge. Accept that challenge. Let's go. Let's go.
Keep going, baby.
Blow these blue badges on and find out who you really are.
The disrespect will not be tolerated. All year that I told you what you couldn't do, what you couldn't be.
Yeah.
At April, we're gonna put in the work to be right here. To be right here. I want two things to happen. All right? Taste the victory, the agony, and defeat. That's all we got, man. And the way you taste victory, man, is you win your individual battle, man. If you win, we win.